Wrapped up in two second-hand pure-newable Angora sweaters. Sifting through a pile of recycled National Geographic. And I came upon... And I came upon an article about something called eco-anxiety. Fucking serious, man. Don't fucking laugh at that. This shit is happening. It's people like you that are making it even worse. Okay? I spoke to the trees, and the trees were thirsty, and the trees were thirsty because of me.